Oh, this is quite serious. I've been around a bit. I've been overseas.
Say that again.
I've been overseas a bit. I've worked my way once down from Canada and went to Niagara Falls and then on to America into that marvellous hole in the ground called the Grand Canyonette. Mm-hmm. And then I've travelled to the Wall of China. And I think possibly, if I could use a John Cleese line, the wildebeest sweeping across the majestic plains of Botswana caught, brought a tear to my eye, and as I saw the Victoria Falls plummet over the Zambezi River. But no, in Melbourne, we've got it by the throat. This was an ad.
Or is an ad.
This is an ad in last Saturday's Herald Sun. You can see that there. Discover the Western Treatment Plant. The Western Treatment Plant in Werribee, a Melbourne icon. A Melbourne icon for over 100 years of history. They're conducting bus tours to see your crap be processed in one of Melbourne's most interesting sewage disposal units. How we're using methane to generate electricity. Our new educational water discovery centre will also be on offer, offering an interactive journey through Melbourne's water cycle. Seats, this is it, seats are strictly limited on the bus tours. So booking is essential. Now look, Ed, I mean, I know Rob Lowe said when he came out here to make a film, he said, there's one thing I want to see in Melbourne. You said, what, the wine district? He said, no. You said, what, go up to the Otways? He said, no, I want to see the Melbourne sewage treatment plant at Werribee. So much so I know you took him down there in the limo the other day. Yeah. Now, picture this. You might open your bowels at home, get a little flag out, put it on the appropriate item, and see if you can beat it down to the plant and watch it. Watch it roll in, and go through all the machines, and just watch the little flag bobbing in the water as the rest of it just... Well, can you imagine what is going on?
In fact, if you go to the museum there, Ed, there's some shit that Sam talked in 1978.
People get sentimental, Sam.
I tell you what,
people do get sentimental, though. After all, there's a bit of us all in Werribee.
Yeah, there was two pieces of effluent floating down, and... The first one looked back at the other and turned its nose up, and the second one said, don't be so snobbish to me, I'll have you know last night I was a cream puff at the Lord Mayor's ball. fair dinkum, what's going on? Bus tours to watch crap being reprocessed. Fair dinkum.
I think they also had another little caption there that once you are actually get off the bus, make sure you put the seat down as well.
It's working beautifully.